Then we go farther out to the west. That's where we clear out once again. So we'll be in and out of the clouds. Think that eventually the clouds will thin out a little bit. Winds will also die down from 15 miles an hour over the next couple of hours down to about a 10 mile an hour breeze at 11 p.m. Temperature then about 44. But by tomorrow morning, close to freezing. Partly cloudy, we'll call it. Northwest winds at 5 to 10. 33 Kansas City, 37 in Lee's Summit. 27, though, in Maryville, in 30s south of the I-70 corridor. 12-hour forecast still is going to be a little bit on the breezy side, but we're going to see more sunshine than we have going on right now. But the high temperature stuck at near 50 degrees and not much warmer than that. Exclusive First Alert 9-day forecast looking into the Easter holiday weekend. We have, at least on Thursday, an impact day because of a morning freeze. We're going to get down to 27 with the afternoon high recovering to 55, normal high about 61. We'll be above normal on Good Friday. Saturday, when the Royals come back, looks like we're at least back on the field, that is. 72 then. Easter Sunday, 77 degrees. Then we're going to stay put in the 70s for a while longer. Next chances of rain and thunderstorms, not until next Tuesday or next Wednesday.